Hi guys, hey y'all, welcome to my kitchen. I'm eating dinner, guys. I am eating my dinner and I am eating roast fish with rice and peas and mixed vegetable. So I have string bean, carrot, corn, sweet peas, green bean, and okra. That's my mixed vegetable, and I am eating the roast fish. See, I take the head. This is the head, and it attached to this, but I cut it. And I am drinking some hot tea, guys. Yeah. So, let's pray. Thank you, Father. This camera that I'm using, guys, it don't bright. It's not bright. It's dull. It's not bright. So I'm eating my dinner, guys. So I like a ketchup, honey. Where the ketchup? And a little more pepper. And I'm using the spoon. I take up the fork and I put it down. And I take up the spoon. Guys, I don't want to eat this fish and talk. And then the bone stuck in my throat. Yesterday, I see what a lady at church. And she hardly could talk. She had talk like... down in her throat, she had talk. So, me say, what happened to you? She said she eat fish and the bone stuck in her throat. And she did that. We get out the bone out her throat. Could I kill her? She said one something to get out the bone out her throat. She did that. And she said a bread she hit. Bread. Dry bread. Until he finally come out her throat. You say one something. And it happened to me already. Bone stuck in my throat. almost stop my breath, almost shut off my breath. It's not easy. Something can kill you guys. This bone stuck in your throat. Not easy. And my papa always tell me if you not eat and talk. And me bite my tongue and it always happen. And me always tell me children them if you not eat and talk and they bite them tongue and it always happen. Always happen. Them big long bone are stuck in your throat, guys, in a nice. Have to be careful. Use your finger and take them out. Yeah. When you put in your mouth, just not try to swallow same time. Use your tongue and feel it. Feel for the bone. And take it out, guys. Bone stuck in your throat. You have to do surgery if you get it out. Just no quick fish swallow. Don't quick fish swallow, just feel it out. Guys, the house cool. Me did have the window them open and the house cool. Well. So big. But I like to talk, guys, but me, I take it easy. Me, I take it easy. Me, I take it easy, huh? Take it easy, we are. Starting at the lawn, and going farther than you ever imagined.
from growing your client base to the big time. Then you can go from a stylist to a stylist of the stars. Your future is only a connection away with 24/7 customer support from Optimum Business. Call or visit Optimum Business today.
If he hook me in my throat, guys, me a ball. Me a holla ball kick on me nice. Whoa, a murder. But if he hook me in my throat, me can't say murder. I mean, I got no bread in my bread done. God, come on. I'm your man. They feel them out there. Yeah. Feel out the bone. With your hand. Diane eat rice. The bone hide in the rice. The bone hide in the rice, guys. So the callaloo are in the fish, the callaloo and the bok choy. Me you stuff it. Use the stuff the fish. Excuse me.
Why does she feel like the one who's been thinking about it? I'm not the one who's going and breaking up relationships and f***ing people over. I'm not the one trying to go out there and destroy reputations. Well, I have to go tell the truth to my girlfriend right now back home, so.
If that was such a deal, then why did you go there?
You want to hang out with me?
Really?
Did you say you did?
I did?
Yeah.
Shirt up
and you had nothing underneath.
Oh my god. Good luck in my life.
And you're wrong with luck.
Swallow some of the vegetable guys, huh? You like bone number two? Yeah, right here. Fish and rice, nice guys, but the bone is hiding at the rice, eh? Feel you. Yes, awesome. Nice. So Papa eat, you know. So my Papa eat. Closing eye. And focus. Focus where you born there. Focus on find the bone. That's me full. I am full. Excuse me. I am full. Guys, that makes sense, me for see. I am full. I am full. Thank you for watching me eating my roast fish dinner, guys. Can't go no more, me full. Girl, full. Bye bye, guys. Have a great day.